Easy Mill, what's up? I don't know how to pronounce that. What's up? Drop a like, Easy Mill. Let's get it, baby. Off top, I can tell it's gonna be epic. Anytime you, I'm trying to tell you, anytime you have any type of string instruments, it's about to be very epic. Hold on. Yeah. Okay, first off, this is definitely about to be more on the boom bap side. I can tell it's going to be a little bit more lyrical, spiritual than the last two joints that we've gotten from Easy. It's going to be a little bit less melodic, definitely going to be a lot more like militant movement. I can tell off the dribble. Let's go. Demon pares sa tinta, wiliin sa lista ng aking mga kababayan. Nananatili katapatan ng imbay, disuso sa hintay hanggang manaking kamatayan sa hilaga. I wish he would have had captions on this jump, but the flow, crazy, the beat, crazy, the energy of this song is very in your face. I like it off top. Let's go. Di mo ramdaman sindak at sa kanluran at silangan naman may impact na katas ng katotohanan lamang na alam at lamang pinagtamot sa buong mundo. Di mo ko masisisi sa paksang aking napili na di bilang ng daliri ang dalubhasang bobo. Kung usapan ay pera walang tanong ito'y gera, aking sagot ay dalawang po dalawang Dalawampu
or something like that. Dalawampu. I don't know exactly if that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure. I'm not trying to butcher it. Just trying to catch it off top. But I can tell this is all Filipino so far. I don't know if there's any English in the song, but so far I can tell the flow, the aggression is on point. You definitely should have given us some captions, but it's hard so far. Let's go. Okay, so the hook definitely got more melody to it. I like that. That was definitely fire. I just peeped too that he was rapping in the background. It's a nice little touch for the lyric video. I ain't mad at that. Let's go. Masarap pugutan ang ulo ko. Sino man yung tanginang nagsabi ng basta kapopalo. Subukan mo ngayong tumayong may palak mang hamak para meron ng testigo sa batang gabong laro. Bawat dalaw ko sa ultaneta, kailangan na lagi para meron mata sa likod na rekta. Meron pa susubok sa amin sa pagprotekta. Saksakan naming benta, wala nang magkukwenta. Pensi ko sa piso hanggang sa gintong lima. Bilang bawat libo na sa presinto pinalit sa paraiso na labirinto. This is probably, I don't know if I heard one Easy Mill song that had this much of a different language. Usually I feel like he definitely mixes it in a little bit more, but so far this has been straight. I don't understand it, but the flow is definitely on point. It's definitely on point. Let's go. The hook fire. The hook is catchy, even though I don't fully understand what he's saying, but it's definitely got just a really good melody to it off top. Like, I don't know, man. If he would have had translation, this would have hit a lot harder for me, but without the translation, it's hard for me to follow. I can just go off the vibe, but the vibe, you know what I mean? The vibe is vibing. The vibe is vibing. I'm not mad. Let's go.
Tubig sa poso negro na luha niyo. Sa alabano na lang tayo mga nagtrabaho ng lahat-lahat. Pero tayo usgaan and I'm waiting for that day. Yes, I'm here with you say. Boy, I didn't come to play. Lord, the TV in the cake. Bro, like 50 in your face. I was really in that case. Yes,
that was nasty. Hold up.
Rabaw ng lahat-lahat. Pero tayo usgaan and I'm waiting for that day. Yes, I'm here with you say. Boy, I didn't come to play. Lord, the TV in the cake. Bro, like 50 in your face. I was really in that case. Yes.
Load the Clippy in the clay, blow like 50 in your face. I was really in that cave. That's hard. That's hard. That's hard. Ooh, that's nasty. That's Nastarian. Hold on. Let's go, Easy. Let's get it.
Surrounding me in the heads, all running like little fakes. So, iba to mo lang patungo sa langit kung sa mang kaya gagaling at desperado kumain ng masarap ang iyong mga mahal sa buhay at lagi kang handang pumatay ng hangal na tunay para madala mo lang lahat na yun na nakaw doon sa nag-utos na susunod na araw sapat lang ang pera para matanggal alingasaw palit kamiseta muna dahil babat sa araw pero wete ka kung merong bago nang dadalaw hari o prinsesa ang trato namin umaapaw sa pagkaprepekta sa negosyo ng matata. Ako pag kami nagbeta, huwag niyong subukan ng mga agaw na aming ideya kung ayaw niyong mapalibutan ng langaw kasi baka aming iputok pulalakaw so huwag ka na lang mangiila mo makisabaw magpakailanman ang totoo lang sa ibabaw.
Like I said, it sound like he yakin ish down. You feel me? It sound like he blicking shit down. Let's go. I feel like he improved on his vocals a lot, like singing wise. I feel like his vocals have definitely elevated the last couple of joints. He's had some good little singing riffs in it where I wasn't mad at it all. This is clean though. Definitely a clean little summertime joint. I can tell it's some fly shit. You know what I'm saying? Some had a button down, unbutton down type shit. Let's go. Mumful Prophet, Easy Mill, we outside. You already know the deal. It's a lituation. Grr, bow.